Didn't even hit record. Okay, hi everybody. It's me, Jordan Long here. And I'm really getting upset. Because the first video I made, you know, got stuck in processing. You know? So I'm doing it again. Then I forget to hit the record button. So that's really pissing me off more than it should. I mean, video stuck in processing. Forget to hit the record button. Oh, you shouldn't be upset over it. I shouldn't be upset over it. The first video gets stuck in processing. I forget to hit the record button a second time. Yeah, I think I will be upset over it. People tell you what you should and should not be upset over. Like, well, being angry is not going to solve anything. True. You know, it was my fault. I forgot to hit the record button, so it's my fault when it comes to the second video. But it's not my fault when it comes to the video getting stuck in processing. Yeah, it's your fault the video got stuck in processing. Truth is, it isn't, Jordan said. I had no control over it. It was a stupid YouTube system that decided that this video, the first video I made, got stuck in processing. Yeah, you know what? I'm getting really sick of it. I'm not in the mood to hit feedback right now and tell YouTube, oh, that video's stuck in processing. Yeah. And I know my detractors are going to come out of nowhere and they're going to say things like, oh, you want your videos to be perfect. You want them to upload on your time. Yeah, you're a perfectionist. You're complaining about a free website. Yeah, I know YouTube's free and I'm allowed to complain about it, even if it's free or not. And I know you people who have YouTube Red, they're going to say, well, you're still talking, you should have gotten YouTube Red. At least you would have gotten a liability for it. Yeah, just for videos that won't play, okay? Just for signing in or not being able to sign in or sign out. That'll be about it. No liability on videos getting stuck in processing, okay? You know, it happens. You shouldn't worry about it. Yeah, now I gotta worry about it, Jordan says, because I got a schedule. Okay? I ought to get my videos up at a certain time. And if 7's bad for YouTube, I don't care. Whoa. I'm Jordan Long, and I hope you enjoyed this video.